America's love for sneakers has officially kicked into high gear, with the sporty footwear making fashion statements everywhere. But it's not enough to buy them. You've also got to coddle those kicks. So we've got a quick course in sneaker cleaning 101.
We spend more than $65 billion on sneakers every year in a variety of styles, from fashionable leather to functional knit. Sneaker expert Laura Jai of Manor Streetwear says no matter what style you wear, you should protect your investment to help them look sharp and go the distance.
Depending on the material, if it's leather, canvas, or prime knit, you're going to use different techniques to clean your shoes.
Lacing up our first spot are leather sneakers. Leather may be tough, but scratches easily, so Laura advises a softer approach.
If you're going to use something to clean leather, I feel like a Jason Mark Quick Wipe.
She says there are a lot of good brands of shoe wipes. Jason Mark, Crepe, and Sneaker Rescue are among the most popular.
A damp wipe like this with a perforated texture is going to be easy to clean.
Find them online and in shops for around 10 bucks for a 12-pack. Knit shoes snag our second spot, and cleaning them is easy.
For knit shoes, just throw them in the washing machine, but what you're going to need to do is put your shoes in a pillowcase, tie it, and use cold water.
A bleach-free laundry soap or Tide Pod works best. Laura says since knit snags easily, the pillowcase will cushion them from the potentially abrasive sides of your washing machine.
But when you're done, do not put them in the dryer and they will look brand new.
Just let them air dry. We'll wrap up our list of sneaker cleaning with canvas, you know, like Chuck Taylors and Vans.
Cleaning your canvas shoes, you're going to want to use a solution, you know, from brands like Jason Mark, Crop Protect, Rejuvenator.
Laura says regular soap can dry out or fade your shoes. Use a bristle brush on the soles and the canvas.
If it's a plain shoe with no print, feel free to use the same brush. But mine has some paint on there, I'm going to use a soft bristle brush instead.
And she has a secret sneaker hack to brighten up any white area of your shoes. Whitening toothpaste.
Just how it keeps your teeth white, it's going to keep your shoes white.
It works on canvas, knit, and leather, and will prevent yellowing.
You're not going to want to use a whole lot because, you know, toothpaste does go a long way.
Keeping our kicks spick and span with Sneaker Cleaning 101.